Hey, dad of the year.
What was that?
Right, I got to get you a small concert tour tee. I was about to go down to the storage closet to get more merch.
I can walk with you.
Sure. I'll be right back, Don.
You got this, girl. Just hold it down, all right?
What do you do, Cooper?
Fire department.
Oh, shit. Oh, of course it's all the way up there.
Here, let me help you.
Bro! You're strong!
You ever found that guy? The butcher?
Nah, I haven't heard anything lately, you know? I'm kind of obsessed with him. I've been following him for all 12 victims.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. You're not squeamish, are you?
Not too bad.
Remember when they found that woman on the bridge? One of my boys was jogging on the bridge before they covered it up. That's pieces, dog. She's deli prepped. Like, this dude is next level insane. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. We cool?
Yeah.
It would be dope if they caught him today. We had a training thing. All the employees of the arena, they gave us a code to say in each section of the arena in case we got stopped by police. Real undercover stuff.
That's kind of cool. What's your code? I mean, if you can say, I don't want you to get in trouble.
I mean, you're fire department, Cooper. You're on our side.
Yeah.
Hamilton. Can you hold this? Yeah, take the top one.
What do I owe you?
Yeah, don't worry about it. Pass it forward, as they say.
Don't forget this. Don't let you get cut.
Thanks, bro.
A danger to everyone. This is a photo of one of his victims, a young man who went to the state university. He studied to become a teacher, married, had a 2-year-old son, took care of his parents. He was awarded the most liked teacher at his school where he works. These are the people who should win. Remember what the profiler said. If we get into a confrontation with our unsub, our job is to get him alone, away from civilians as quickly as possible. I will personally take the team member who brings this freak down out to dinner. Let's go, get to work.
No trouble?
No, 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 it's just me. Situation,
black spot in northeast corner of the stadium.
Sorry, guys. Just gotta check the coffee, okay? So I'm just gonna squeeze through here. Oh, jeez. There's a big, so many of you. Sorry. Excuse me.
Lower two-thirds of the concourse.
I'll leave them out.
Sorry.